Most of my life has been full of fighting with myself. Because I was born physically disadvantaged, I had to go through several major surgeries in the past couple of years. And I have to be on medication every day for the rest of my life. Now, if there is a separation at all between mind and body, then the body is the first instance that has to act if an individual wants to step in contact with its surrounding. The body is the place where human interaction, and that means society and culture, have their base. The way we understand and treat our bodies is what makes humans unique. All the possibilities the body provides and all the choices we make about it are extremely fascinating to me. Now, the form of my work varies widely, as I'm drawn by extreme physical work and exhaustion, as well as by delicate and sensitively articulated work. I am 22 years old now, and I think that I've come quite a long way to studying a bachelor in dance making at the Artist Institute of the Art. And after that, I have countless other things to research, to experience, to explore, but also to express. My name is Leon Emil Franzke. Have a nice day.